We are formally committing to the Medical Mart in Cleveland, and we will become a long-term tenant, and we're quite excited about it. What we are planning to do is to make this the center for our Connect strategy for disease pathways. And what I mean by that is GE Healthcare is a very large global company. We have a broad portfolio of equipment, hardware, of software tools, of wetware, including contrast agents and pathology, as well as services. And what we're doing in terms of disease pathways is looking at how we can connect all of those pieces of equipment and software and tools across the continuum of care for certain diseases. And those diseases that we'll start with are breast cancer, Alzheimer's, and cardiology.
I just realized that this is going to be an incredible venue for Cleveland. And my reaction was simply, wow. You stood there looking at the lake, looking at the green lawn, knowing that that massive convention center was sort of right there underneath and directly connected to the Medical Mart. And I couldn't think of another place, and certainly not in a city of this scale, that's going to have a venue like this. So I'm extremely proud to be connected with a city who's making this kind of investment in our future.
Communities that are going to succeed in the 21st century are those that have the courage to invest in innovation and support it with a public and private partnership.